What's your name?
I'm Jacinta Fuamba from Ramani. Yes.
Oh. Is this your first time being a sponsor of the Esri Air User Conference?
Actually, no. We've sponsored a couple more. We've sponsored these conferences for a while now, consistently.
Have you found that experience of sponsoring?
Sponsoring has had many benefits. We've been able to put our name out there, and we've been able to interact with people from around the world who have the same interests as us, and exchange ideas and get to meet new people.
What would you advise organizations that would want to be part of this great event?
I think they're missing out big time, because there's a lot to learn. There's still a lot out there that you don't know about, especially being in Africa. There's so much going on that you may not be aware of. And this conference is a place for everyone to interact and everyone to get to know what's happening and to just, you know, gauge competition and also learn. Yes.
So can we expect to see you next year in Tanzania?
hopefully.